Hi, I'm Nicole Morocco, and you're watching HTTV In The Know. The band Green Day says, wake me up when September ends. But I say, wake me up when September starts. Because this last month of summer is filled with events from September 15th to the 29th. So keep watching for a more detailed lineup. The PAL Classic Car Show and Summit Arts Festival will take place on Sunday, September 15th from 10 a.m. until 6 p.m. There'll be live music all day, a beer garden, and tons of food trucks. The deadline to submit is September 1st, and for more information, you can visit summitdowntown.org or artcenternj.org. Summit Community Programs is bringing back A Night in the Tropics this year, which is a night full of Latin food, free live music, and dancing. The event begins at 7 p.m. on Friday, September 20th at Summit's Village Green. And just in case of any rain, the rain date is a week later on Friday, September 27th. Get a great workout for a great cause on Saturday, September 28th for the Bridges Outreach 5K Run and Walk. Registration and check-in begins at 8 a.m. at Summit's Village Green. And if you haven't registered yet, you can do so by visiting the link that's listed. If you do decide to participate in that 5K run and walk, then an apple pie contest is well-deserved the next day. Sunday Fundays at the Summit Farmers Market features an apple pie contest on September 29th at 26 DeForest Avenue. The contest runs from 11 a.m. until 12 p.m., but they're calling all bakers at 10:45 a.m. So if you think your apple pie baking skills could win, then pre-register by visiting summitdowntown.org. Enjoy September, everyone. I'm Nicole Morocco, and thanks for watching this episode of HTTV In The Know. And I'll see you in the fall.